Hello, Ox. Happy Friday. Let's check out a message from Stuco.
Hey, Jess, what have your Wednesday nights been filled with during quarantine?
Steven, I'm over here.
What? Where's that? Oh, hi, Jess! So, Jess, what have you been doing on Wednesday nights?
I've been quarantining following Governor Carney's mandate, but I've been so bored at home.
Ah, I know that you'd be bored at home. That's why your awesome student council came up with a solution to cure your boredness, since we couldn't cure COVID-19.
No way. Tell me more.
Absolutely. Well, to help remedy your Wednesday night boredness, student council will be holding virtual quizzo nights via Zoom.
Really? When is that?
Well, Jess, first I have to ask, what grade are you in?
Steven, I'm in the same grade as you. I'm a senior.
Oh, of course. I forgot that we sit next to each other in Mr. Micholi's AP Stat class. Anyways, each Wednesday throughout the month of May will be dedicated to a different class. Starting on May 6th, the freshmen will have their quizzo night. May 13th is for the sophomores. Oh, the 20th is for the juniors. And the moment that you've been waiting for, the 27th is for the seniors.
Steven, how do I sign up?
Ah, glad that you asked. Mr. Johnson will be sending out a Google form. On that Google form, you and three of your closest friends can sign up to make a group of four, or you can sign up individually and we'll throw you on a team.
But Steven, is there a prize for the winners?
Of course, this is student council. Goodness, Jess. But anyways, each member of the winning team will receive a $10 DoorDash gift card. That way, you can safely get McDonald's delivered while still social distancing.
Bingo! That's so awesome!
Not bingo, just quizzo!
Oh, that's right, Steven. See you there.
See you there, Jess.
Your little hands wrapped a around my finger and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Your little eyelids flutter cause you're dreaming, so I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight. To you, everything's funny, you got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up, just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up, it could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you, won't let no one break your heart, now no one will desert you.
Bippin' and bippin' and bippin' and bippin' of him down the lane.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen.
Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen.
Prancer and Vixen.
And the rest of the players, I don't remember their names.
Prancer and Vixen.
Comet and Cupid and Vixen.
Prancer and Vixen.
Comet and Cupid and Dancer and Vixen.
Frosty the Snowman
was a jolly happy soul.
Frosty the Snowman
was a happy jolly Joe with the corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
Frosty the Snowman.
Frosty the Snowman.
Frosty the Snowman
was a jolly, jolly blanket.
Frosty the Snowman. Frosty the Snowman
was a holly, jolly man.
You better watch out.
You better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why.
You better watch out.
Santa
Claus
coming.
Are you serious?
You better watch out. You better not cry.
Oh, okay.
Lords of Leaping.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling.
Ring ting jingling too.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling.
Jing jing jingling.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling.
Jing jing jingling too.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling.
Something jingling.
Sleigh bells jingling.
Ding ding dingling ding.
Sleigh bells jingling.
Ting ting a jingling too. Jingling ling ling dong ding.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz año. Feliz vida.
Prospero año y felicidad.
Prospero año y felicidad.
Prospero año y Navidad.
That is frightful. Oh, the weather outside is frightful.
But the fire is so delightful. Aww.
And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
We're gonna have a good day, and all my homies gonna ride today.
That's right.
And all the-